The Chinese oak silkworm uses its silk to make a cocoon. People use the silk cocoon to make silk. After a resting stage, the silkworm turns into a Chinese oak tusa moth.